Damn.
Like I should. Been in the walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Planet Mixology. I'm your host Mahesh. And before watching my full video, please subscribe my channel and share with your friends and like my videos and give a comment as well. So today let's talk about whiskey. So whiskey can obtain from any grain, barley or corn or rye, even grapes or rice. So whiskey originated from Ireland, and there was a word called isagbaha, and isagbaha evolved as whiskey. So it was a Gaelic term, isagbaha, and when Scottish people ruled Ireland, that time they took this concept to Scotland. The Scottish way making Irish whiskey is peaty still distillation, and their whiskey is always peaty, where Irish way is whiskies are always light and smooth, and it is not peaty, and they are using old style pot still distillation. And Scotch whiskey, they spell their whiskey like whisky, so last three word is sky sky in Scottish, where in Irish is whiskey, so last three word is key. So the migrants of Ireland went to United States of America, and they also started making whiskey and producing whiskey and started doing distillation. So if you see the labels of whiskey from America, so they have a last three words key, where English migrant went to Canada and they started making whiskies. So their labels are like sky sky. And Scotch whiskies is very popular in India because we are a British colony. British, when they ruled us, they brought whiskies from Scotland to India to treat their kings, like our Indian kings and their soldiers. And we have a largest numbers of whiskey drinker, like I mean to say, we are consume more whiskey in any part of the world. Like we have a large numbers, so we are the biggest consumers of whiskey, and even we are producing whiskey in our country nowadays. Our Amrut and Poljan is very famous single malts from India. They have won the gold medals in San Francisco's as well. So the single malt drinking way is very different. Like you have to drink on the rocks, you don't mix any mixers. Well, the blended Scotch, you can mix any mixers like soda, water, juices, then colas. So what is exactly single malt? So single malt is basically the whiskey come from a single distillery. It is called single malt. Like in Scotland, there are five different regions. One is the Speyside, and second one is Highland, third one is the Lowland, and the fourth one is the Cambletown, and the fifth one is Islay. So these are the five major region, and the whiskey is like, you know, blended Scotch. They can use whiskey from different these regions. Like the one whiskey they can use from Speyside, one is from Lowland, third one is from Highland. They will mix three together and they will come up with a unique taste. So that will be a blended Scotch. So all single malts, they have their you know, distill Scotland, and when they produce this single malt, it has never come out of Scotland as well, because there are many houses, they are famous for their blended scotch, they are buying directly from there. So some whiskies, they are not come out of Scotland as well. So many single malts are getting famous. One is a popular call Macallan, one is Bowmore, another one is like you know, the Glenlivet. So they have their decanter is made of crystal, so those whiskies are very expensive, because it was it is aged for a long time, like sometimes 50 years 64 years. So Macallan Galiec is 64 years old. It is very expensive. And let's drink today Singleton single malt from Speyside, and we will have it with on the rocks. So watch my action until end. So let's pour a single malt.
On top of the trick.